Okay, you like the drawing very well.
Yes.
How do you know it's a good drawing? How do you know it's a good drawing?
How do you do it?
You say?
How do you do it?
Do you draw a school?
Yes.
Move to this one. What do you see here?
Houses.
You see houses?
Yes.
Okay, what about this one? I mean, what do you see? What do you see there? Say something fast, there's no time, we're moving.
I can see something like cross, see this thing, and this, this thing.
You see cross?
Yes.
Is that what you see?
Yes.
What again do you see there?
I can see some.
You see what?
House.
Houses?
Yes, houses.
Come to this one, what do you see?
Mat.
Is it mat you are seeing? Is that what you see there?
Yes.
You only see mat. What about this one? What do you see? What do you see? You are wasting time. You need to move. You can't understand what you see.
Yes.
But do you like it?
Yes.
What, why do you like something you don't understand? What about this one, the one down?
I can see a house, a fire, and somebody come passing.
Okay, come, let's move inside. You need to be fast. Towers of bushels of life, there are five. It talks about the life of a woman, beds, maturity, menstruation, menopause, and death. Just look at it. Do you like those five paintings?
Yes.
Why do you like them?
I like them.
You like them?
Yes.
Why? Tell me why you like them.
What's all these things?
What do you like there? Just say it, not touch it.
I like the snake and this thing. That looks like snake.
Okay, you like the snake effect?
Yes.
Okay, how do you know it's snake?
Because the way it is.
Can't eat the grass. You say it's snake, I'm not saying you are wrong, I'm just asking you.
Because the way the thing is, and he has something. And I think that's
snake. Okay. Then let's move, go forward. Let's move, move, move. This one, what do you like there? The one you're looking on the ground. No, 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 this one. The green, yeah. What do you like there?
This one.
Yeah. What do you see there?
Square.
Okay, is it doors, windows, or what can you say? What about this one? What do you like? This one you're looking at. Say something, my friend. If you're tired, let's get out of here.
Some cycles.
You see what?
Some cycles.
You are correct, you see very well. Apart from cycles, what do you see here?
Something like houses.
Mm-hmm. You see very well. What again do you see? Okay, you try it. What about the one down here? What do you see?
A boy.
Oh, is it boy? Not yet.
A boy.
It's boy. How old is the boy?
Let me see. 7.
Mm-hmm. The job was done 1992. Were you born then?
Sir?
It was done 1992. How old are you?
Eight.
You're not born there. Look at this one in front of you. Do you like it?
Yes.
Why do you like it?
I like it because the fire and I can see that a woman cannot fetch fire from it.
Okay. What is it carrying in the head?
A basket.
Okay, so you can't fetch fire with it. What again do you learn from what we discussed on it? Is that what you remember?
Yes.
You try. What about this? What do you remember about this?
I can see a woman with some beds, some clothes.
Okay. What are they doing? You don't know what's happening?
The girl is running from the bed.
Okay, let's move. What do you see here? Say something here. We don't have time. You want me, what are they doing? title is Entries. You remember I told you, you forgot it. Say something. Can't you say something?
I can say
something. Can I say something?
Yes, I know now. I think the snake is washing the pool.
The snake, right?
Yes.
Okay, come on, look at this one now. What do you see? Now.
I can see a moon. That's
the place.
Yes,
I see. Is that moon or sun?
Moon.
Okay, you are very correct. You are very intelligent. It's like you are one who carries person. Like, what about this one you are looking down? The one in front.
Yes, I can see some big ants, a man on a boat.
Okay, what's the man doing?
He's pushing the boat to me.
Okay, if you seek, you will find. You look at this one in the front.
Okay.
Yeah, who's that? Come in.
Okay, shall we say?
Yeah, I know. Manai, you are welcome.
Yes, sir.
I'm asking a question. You have been doing very well, but I want to get information. He's looking up. That work on title. Do you remember? Is there anything you can say about the work on that one?
I should keep it for you. I think you know my hand. Where does that?
Okay. The one down, what do you see?
The one down?
Yeah.
I can see something like window and trees.
Okay. What about this one? What do you see?
This one?
Mm.
I mean this one.
No, this.
I can see a woman is on the floor. I can see the tree. I can see a woman being at a table and a chair.
Okay, what do you think they're doing? You know what they're doing?
Discussing.
Okay. What about this one? You don't understand it?
I can see a boy and a girl in their hands.
Okay, holding their hands.
Yes.
That's what you see.
And I think somebody's pushing them.
Okay. What about this one? Look at it. What are you looking at?
I can see the cloud is very white that no one can see. It's very something
okay.
Like that.
What about this one? What do you see? Say something, we don't have time.
I can see it seems like his hat.
Okay, what about this one? I can
see a man on his hat.
A man on his hat.
A cultural. No.
Hmm? No. So, come, in summary, what can you say about if you were to advise children, is it good to go to art exhibition? What would you advise? You came to bad exhibition. They say bad exhibition is supposed to be bad. Is it really bad?
I don't understand.
This exhibition,
yes.
It is bad art exhibition.
No.
That's the title of the exhibition. Bad art exhibition. Since you came, the work you see, is it bad?
No.
It is not bad.
Yes.
Why do you think it is not bad?
Because it's very good.
It's a very good art.
Yes.
You love the art.
Yes.
So if you have money, will you buy it?
Yes.
Okay, if we dash it on, will you take it?
Yes.
Will you want to become an artist or an architect or what will you want to do? Or photographer or designer or two engineer, electrical?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
Yes.
But what do you love doing in classroom? You like science? You like art?
I like coloring.
You like coloring?
And drawing.
And drawing?
Everywhere is born.
And then you are an artist now. I like it or not, you are an artist. Okay. Thank you so much. So what's the name of your school, just for purposes? You are in Nigeria, right?
Yes.
You are from where in Nigeria? Where are you from in Nigeria? You don't know where you are from, but you know your name. What's your name?
Sheu.
Sheu what?
Kadipoluwa Sheu Mami.
What's the name of your school?
Oluwole Kwaze King School.
Okay, where is it? Is it Lagos, Ibadan?
At Lagos, Adekore.
Okay, what class are you?
Form 4.
Okay, thank you for this interview. Thank you, bye-bye.